I'm sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is. A few more things, Hoffman. Theodore's been messing with my mind. Every time I see him, he uses my own nightmares against me.
That sounds like him. He's a master of neurolinguistic programming. And in here, the linguistic part becomes irrelevant. Why talk when you can get straight into your mind?
He almost had me. But I searched inside myself, and there was someone there. Someone who told me what I needed to do. I know I can take him on now.
Yes, I can see that you're ready.
How did you... Right.
The team psychologist.
Esmeralda might have lived if she didn't try to save me.
Don't feel guilty. We talked while I tried to save her. She told me about the plan. She wanted it to succeed. She made the decision to get you. She knew the risks and did what she thought was right. She said that she owed you.
Owed me? For what? We just met.
Esmeralda is the operative who took Lily from your home and burned it down. She's felt guilty ever since. That's why she joined Myra. That's why she risked her life to save you.
What?
Don't hate her, Sebastian. She didn't have a choice at the time. And she did everything she could to make it right.
I can't hate her. She sacrificed herself for the plan. She made her amends.
Hello. Can anybody hear me out there?
Sykes? You're still in here? Are you okay?
Sebastian, just the man I was looking for. Look, I'm okay, but I could really use your help back here. It'll be worth your while.
Oh. I should probably go to his safe room and see what's going on.
Relax, Detective. How may I assist you? I sense you're preparing for something you're afraid of.
I'm only afraid of failing. If I don't succeed...
Then you will have sacrificed yourself for a good cause.
If I sacrifice myself, there's no one to finish this. Sacrifice means you've lost.
Sometimes. Sometimes it's what's needed to complete the task at hand.
Well, let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Thank you.
Is a stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian? STEM is going crazy. It seems like it's becoming even more destabilized.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it you had something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck, Sebastian. And keep me posted, okay? It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you again. You get me?
I do. I'll be in touch.
Embrace his flame!
Saw me. Just the component I need. Almost there. Just the component I need. Almost there. So much for stealth. Thank you. Just the component I need. Almost there.
Back again, Detective?
Thank you.
purified forever from your sins.
Out of ammo. That's it. The last piece I need.
Shit! Thank you. You're here. Good.
What's going on, Sykes? I'm sort of busy here.
Hey, you're the one who told me to call you before I left.
You found your back door.
Check it out.
Congrats. You'll have to show me how to use it if I need to get Lily out later.
Fair enough, but here's the deal. I'm gonna need you to help me get out of here first.
Help you? I don't know anything about how these computers work, Sykes.
That's not what I need help with. I hacked the servers to access a restricted area of STEM. There's a pod in there that I'm gonna use to get out of here. Problem is, the power's out. And there are a bunch of those things in there too. Damn collapse is affecting the deepest parts of STEM. You get the power back on and clear the place out for me, I can get the hell out of here.
Again, what's in it for me?
I'll show you how to use the pod before I go. How's that?
Okay. Worth a try, I guess.
Thanks, man. Call me when it's all clear.
I gotta tell you, I was surprised to hear from you.
Tell me about it. I've been lying low to solve this backdoor thing, but I stuck my head out there a few times. Things are going nuts. What's happening out there?
There's a maniac who's trying to take over Union. You were smart to stay in here. Otherwise, you might have ended up flayed and tortured.
Sounds grim. Think I'll pass.
What's worse is that the guy wants to get his hands on Lily.
Well, if this plan works out, you'll be able to get her to safety once you find her.
How did a guy like you end up in Mobius in the first place?
A guy like me? What are you trying to say?
I'm saying that you've got heart and a backbone. Seems they prefer their operatives to be either cold reptiles or unquestioning followers. You're neither. What did you think I meant?
Nothing. Never mind. You know, I actually searched them out to try and join. Wasn't easy either. They know how to hide their tracks.
Why would you do that?
They're only the most powerful organization in the history of the world, dude. Why wouldn't I?
And you don't consider what they do to be criminal?
Hey, it's only criminal when it's enforced. You know what they say. Quis custodiat, ipsos custodes. Right?
Sure. I'll take your word for it. All right, let's do this before I get cold feet. Abandoned. spooky. Just gotta take care of whatever's down here and get the power back on. This is it then. Better call Sykes.
Thanks, man. Wouldn't have been able to do it without you.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No, but staying in here isn't gonna do me any good. Anything is worth a try at this point. Okay, it's all set. When you bring Lily back here, there's a timer right here. Turn it a quarter rotation, and then you just press this button. It'll give you 60 seconds to climb into the pod. You both should be able to fit in it together.
I don't know, Sykes. I got a bad feeling about this.
Look, man, I know what I'm doing, okay?
Maybe you should hold off on this. Help me find Lily, and then we can all find another way out of here.
I feel for you, man. I really do. But I'm doing the best thing I can do for you by getting this pod operational.
Okay. If you say so.
Wish me luck, Sebastian. Thanks, man. I left you something in there for helping me. I'm not gonna need it where I'm going. See you on the other side, Sebastian.
He's gone. I wonder if it worked.
Our attempt to use a stem pod as an emergency exit port has been declared a failure. Despite a 25% success rate, the decision has been made to discontinue research. 1 in 4 test subjects made the trip back successfully. The other 3 simply ceased to be. We believe that the other 75% have been lost in an uncharted sublevel of STEM. A dream within a dream, from which there is no known way to return. Due to the number of unknown factors, the experiment has been abandoned.
25% chance of success. I'm not gonna risk Lily's life like that. Hope Sykes is out in the real world. 1 in 4 chance. Maybe he'll get lucky. Kidman, it's me.
Read you loud and clear, Sebastian.
Mobius. A name. That was all I had to go on. Every avenue I pursued led to a dead end. And now I find out that they're everywhere. Hidden in plain sight. I don't understand how.
I told you before. You don't find Mobius unless they want you to. They've been around for a long, long time. They know what they're doing. We knew you were looking. We were watching you, and we were able to stop you every time you got too close.
Why? Why do they do this?
People need leadership.
People choose leaders. What Mobius wants to do isn't leadership. It's imprisonment. They know this. If they own all the media and politicians already, they should be out in the open. They hide in the shadows because they know what they're doing is evil. If people knew the truth, they'd burn Mobius to the ground.
Maybe you're right. But if people ever did find out the truth, who would believe them?
Yeah. The easiest way to hide a conspiracy is to make people think there's no such thing as a conspiracy. Kidman, come in.
I'm here, Sebastian. What's up?
Ever get the feeling you don't know what's real anymore?
More than most people. Although probably not as much as you.
The first time I was inside STEM, I didn't know I was in it. Even when I got out, I was never totally sure that I'd ever left. And when I tried to explain what happened...
People told you you were crazy.
Of course. If someone came to me with my story, I'd have them committed for their own protection.
I know. I'm with Mobius, and it still took me a while to adjust after Beacon. It was like living in a perpetual state of deja vu. Sometimes I still get a little confused.
And that's why you stayed out this time?
I don't ever want to go back into STEM again if I can avoid it.
Consider yourself lucky. Union is like having deja vu in the middle of a dream about deja vu. I hope I can make it out of here with my mind intact.
I just hope you make it out of there, period. I'm not sure anyone gets out with their mind completely intact. STEM marks you in ways that I think no one's aware of yet.
Kidman.
Yes, Sebastian? What are you thinking about?
Lily. Everything that's happening in here is because of her. Everyone wants her. Like she's just some object to be owned. She's the real victim here. Poor thing doesn't know what it's like to live a normal life. All these years with Mobius have probably destroyed her innocence.
She's still a sweet little girl.
I hope so. Her youth was stolen from her. She didn't get a chance to go to school, to have friends. All the birthdays and holidays she missed. It's heartbreaking to think of what she's been through. Lily was always so precocious, so smart and observant. She had this way of looking at you, where you knew that she understood you. Not just what you were saying, but what you were feeling, too. I always knew she was special. But I thought it was just because she was my daughter.
Lily is special. She was found because of her off-the-chart scores on her standardized tests.
I keep referring to her in the past tense. It still doesn't seem real to me that she's alive. And in here.
She is. But you've got to save her before you can start to rebuild your relationship. I'm here to help. Just let me know what I can do for you.
You around, Kidman?
For you? Always.
STEM. This is twice now it's failed. A machine that puts you inside other people's heads? Who decided it was something anyone needed? I don't want to know what's in another person's head. I learned that the last time.
Ruvik developed it for his own twisted reasons. But Mobius saw potential in the technology.
Potential to enslave everybody, you mean?
Better than having it in the hands of a psycho.
I don't know about that. Don't tell me you buy into that whole unifying mankind thing.
Who knows what Ruvik would have done if you hadn't stopped him?
Ruvik or Mobius. Either way, nobody should have their hands on this technology. It's too powerful. And power tends to get abused. No goodies for me this time, huh? What is it? You want me to follow you? What? You want me to sit in the chair?
Congratulations, Sebastian. You've almost completed the inner journey that you began so long ago. You have faced down your own demons. You have risked great harm to emerge triumphant. But there is still a memory that you've refused to confront.
What do you mean?
Here. This will help you.
Huh. Joseph. My partner. My friend.
Sebastian? Calling back so soon, what's up?
After all this time, there's something we've never talked about.
Sounds ominous. What is it?
Not what. Who? Joseph.
Right. I know that you respected Joseph and that he felt the same way towards you.
I never had the opportunity to make amends about that. Things were confusing after Beacon. I should have tried to get answers about what happened. I mean, I know what happened. Don't worry, I can't fault you for what you did. But I still blame myself for his death.
You don't have to do that, Sebastian.
Why not? You'd prefer that I blame you? You're the one who actually killed him.
No, I didn't.
I saw you shoot him, Kidman.
I know you did, but...
But what?
Joseph isn't dead.
What? Are you... No. It can't... What happened to him? Where is he?
That's a long story. And a conversation for another time. When we're both safe. Just know that you don't have to blame yourself for his death anymore. I've gotta go, Sebastian. Let's finish this and we can talk later.
Yeah. You bet we're gonna talk later.
What can I help you with, Detective? Back again, Detective?
Thank you.
Hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're going to get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's going to help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go. Are you ready, Sebastian?
Not yet.
Okay. Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right, Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way. I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing. It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way.
Got him!
another one. Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for.
Good thing. They're everywhere. Further.
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid. Don't stop now. We're almost there.
Hold on. Something wrong with the stabilizer!
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it! Watch my back! Get back up! Let's go!
That was close. Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Shit, your skin is burning. Regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Is burning. Just gotta get through this. What's happening?
It's failing again! Hold on!
Hurry up! It's getting hot here!
I got it!
We gotta go. Now!
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise. After all of this,